Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art Iron Wolf here, Gunny Schwarzberg. I'm with Corporal Christian Latouf. So we're gonna show you how Marines get down. We're gonna hit a high rep burpee workout. Now, if you check this guy out, it's a big dude right here. So everybody says that, like, you know, like calisthenics is only for skinny guys. This is bullshit, because he's gonna show you how it's done. We're gonna do 375 burpee workout, 1,000 push-ups in the burpee workout. It's warm out here, but it doesn't matter. And we just wanna show you that the Marines get down too with the burpees. You're gonna hit 8-count bodybuilders, 12-count bodybuilders, 16-count bodybuilders, Navy SEALs, 2 pumps, 3 pumps, 4 pumps. I'm gonna put the description below. I'm gonna put the routine that we did. So if you guys wanna follow along, we're gonna do it piston style. So hey, follow along if you can. If it gets too much, do every other rep, but keep moving and just do what you can. So big shout out to the corporal here for finding me and saying he wants to train. That's what's up. I'm always looking for hardcore dudes to train, so this is a great opportunity. So without further ado, let's get this.
Yeah.
All right. Starting off with 53 pumps. One. Three gone. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20 gone. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26.27 28 29 30. There you go. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50 gone. Navy SEALs are next. Arm from one. 50 of those. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. dying. Ten gone. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. It's 220 pounds right here. Six.
Not after this.
Maybe 219. 27. 28. 29. 30 gone. 31.
done with the hard part.
32. 33. Wake him up. 34. These are the hardest ones. We get through this, it'll be better.
I'm not doing it.
35.
36. Thirty-seven. Thirty-eight. Thirty-nine. 40. 41. 42. 43. Get it, big dog. Oh. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 12 count bodybuilders. Bodybuilders, 3 push-ups. Here we go. 50 of those. Down from 1. One. One, two, three. Two. Three. Four. Five gone. Six. No, we're well over 300 push-ups already. Seven. And it's hot as fuck outside, rain on fucking AC gym. Eight. Nine. 8 count bodybuilders with the original burpees when I came in. That's what we did. Hang on. Fourteen. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21.
Hey. Ha.
Yes. 22.
Yep.
Three.
Yep.
Oh. 24.
Yeah.
31. Set. 32.
Yeah.
33. 34.
Oh, yes. My bad, my bad.
35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47.
Yeah.
48. 49.
Yeah.
50.
Yeah.
50. Single pump burpees. 50 of those. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 2 pumps. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Seven. Good pace, man. You're killing it. 8. Go ahead, go ahead, go for it. 9. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Get it. 14. 15. 16. Seventeen. 18. 19 gone. 20. 21. 22. 23.
Get a big dog.
24. 25. If you're sitting at home in quarantine, you ain't got shit to do, this is what you need to do in your living room.
Put down a towel, okay?
There you go. 26.
We're going to get sweaty.
27. You're going to burn some calories, that's for sure. Get conditioned. 28. Every time you hit your core, you contract your abs. 29 gone. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. Body gone. 41. 42. Make sure you're breathing on the reps. Breathe out. 43. Need that oxygen. We're going for a minute. 44. Single pump bodybuilders are next. Little break. 45. Almost there, almost there. 26. Get some. 47. 48. Shout out to all the Marines, wherever you are, every corner of the world. 49. Yeah. Chow's gonna taste good tonight. 50 gone. Moving down the list. Now we got 8-count bodybuilders. Single pump. One. Two. Three. If you're doing it with us, when you're running in place, make sure you shake those arms out. Helps. Four. Shake them out while you're running. Boom, boom, boom. Throw them out there. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten gone. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 16.
17.
That was 17. My bad, my bad. Trying to get stronger. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. Get some, come on. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. Forty-six. 47. 48. 49. 50. 50. All right, here comes the last stretch. 5 pump Navy SEALs, 25 of those. That's where it starts to get shitty. If that isn't already. There you go, 5 pump Navy SEALs.
Let's 20, go, baby.
25 good ones. This is the hardest exercise of the circuit right here, and I put it last for a reason because it makes you dig. Six down, six strong.
Yep.
Love it. Get it, get it. Work for it. Now I'm doing this 1,000 push-up routine. It's 1,000 push-ups with burpees up and down. It's different. Down on 12.
Down on 12.
Love going. Thank you. 17.
Thank you, Captain.
How you doing, sir?
Yeah, good to see you.
Hang in the fight. Routine gone.
Yeah, buddy.
Chipping away. Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, good. It happens. Hey, down on 15. Sixteen. Here we go. 16 gone. Going on 17.
Yeah.
18. That's no joke doing this at 220 pounds. I haven't seen anybody keep up like this. Down on 21. Three. 24. She's got to shoot it out. Next 25, just regular 5 pumps. We're going to go. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, God. Hell yeah. Pretty good.
One. You feel a lot better after Navy SEALs. Two. 3. Six. Seven. Ten. Eleven. Fourteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. Get in there, so close. Nineteen. Twenty. Twenty-one. Me too. Twenty-four. Last set of 25. We got four pumps and we're done.
Four pumps and done?
Yep, that's it. 25 or four.
No prob.
Easy day.
No prob.
One. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. Ooh, so close. 19. So when you gone?
5 left.
Guy's animal. I'm just grateful that he allowed me to train with him today. I'm honored. I'm truly a blessing. Okay. I know there's probably a lot of you fans out there that wish you could have trained or be beside this guy right here. And, you know, it's a small Marine Corps. We're just having to be in the same place at the same time. And I just want to thank you for letting me train with you, man. It's awesome.
And no problem, hey, this is what I'm about. This is like what the channel's about. It's about spreading the knowledge, spreading the positivity, different training styles. I'll tell you right now that at 220 pounds, hitting this is an advanced routine. 375 burpees, 1,000 push-ups, and being able to do it at that size and continue on, I guarantee that when I go in the gym, I can't put up his numbers. I don't lift, but I guarantee if I did his workout, I wouldn't last. But he came through and he hit it hard, so mad respect, that's what it's about, but you know, Marines are fucking fit, so it just shows you that we can do anything. So we come out here and we crush these reps. If we came out here, this is not even his style of training. He don't do this, but it just shows you that he came out and he whipped it on, and this is all heart, so.
It gets hard, I'm not gonna lie. It was tough.
Yeah.
But I told myself I'm not gonna quit. You only get one chance in life to make a first impression. That goes with fucking military, it goes with your job, it goes with life. I told myself I wasn't gonna quit. I might not have done every rep like him, I might not have been as strict like him, but I didn't give up. If you quit on him, if you quit on a workout like this, you're gonna quit on your buddy in combat, and that's a no-go. Represent 0331s, baby.
Yes, hey, thanks you guys for tuning in. We might hit some more workouts together. Well, I mean, why not? We'll throw around again. I'm very impressed. This shit ain't easy too. Doing this outside, it's fucking hot. Fucking concrete is hard. There's nothing pretty about these kind of workouts. These are not like fun gym workouts where, you know, you got to pump and, you know, this is just, you know, straight grit and, you know, it introduces yourself to yourself. And, you know, when you want to stop and you can, and that's why it also helps to train with each other. You know, if you got somebody next to you that's going, you're not going to quit. He wasn't going to quit, and I wasn't going to quit. And from when we started from the first rep, we already knew that we were going to finish the workout regardless. Whether, you know, we had to wait on each other or whatever, but we weren't going to quit on each other, and we're going to get it done. So we weren't going to walk away without finishing the reps. You know, we set out to hit those numbers, and we did 375 burpees, 1,000 push-ups, easy fucking day. Semper Fi Marines, wherever you are, shout out to all the military, shout out to everybody back home. Thank you for all your support. Thank you all the fans. Till next time, stay training, stay strong, stay fit, stay hard. Out of here.